All right, I got the differential thrust working. The first program is as follows. The offset is to keep them running together. It may vary for you, but 100% on both of those. Second mix, rudder to flap, negative 50% for both. The third mix is rudder to throttle, plus 50% for both. So now, when I power up, they both start. And when I give left rudder, the right engine speeds up, and the left motor cuts off, vice versa. Took me a long time, a lot of trial and error, but I finally got it.